In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a basic 3D logo animation in After Effects without using any plugins, so let's jump to the tutorial. First, I'm going to create a new composition, name it Render. It will be in 1920x1080, 30 frames per second, then open another 3D Renderer tab, A for the Renderer, set it to Cinema Full D, and then simply click OK. Then drag the logo to the timeline, make sure it is highlighted, then go up to Layer, and select Auto Trace. Then here you can simply copy my settings, and if you have a preview on, you can see that we are creating the outlines of each element of the logo. And then simply click OK. Now press M on the keyboard and to reveal the mask layers, and each one is outlining a specific element in the logo. Now let's create a new shape layer. For that, let's go up to your layer, new shape layer, open its properties, click the Add button, and select Path. Now, so the idea here is that we need to create a path for each mask layer that has been created. And in my case, I have two masks, so I'm going to create two paths. So I've created one, I'm simply going to highlight it and press Ctrl D to duplicate it. And now we have path 1 and path 2. Let's expand the properties of each. And now let's select the mask 1, mask path. So make sure you select the mask path next to the stopwatch here. Press Ctrl C to copy the mask path. Then select the path next to a stopwatch, make sure you do that, so right here, and simply press Ctrl V to paste the mask properties into the path 1. And do the same with the rest of the masks, so select the mask 2's mask path, Ctrl C, and select the path for the path 2, and press Ctrl V. And once you've done those, you can simply hide the logo layer, we don't need to see anymore, we've extracted the properties of the elements of it to the shape layer. Now let's add fill to the shape layer, click on the add button again, and select fill. Here you can open the fill properties and choose any color you like, I'll set mine to white. And now we can use the shape layer to create a 3D logo. First we need this colon. If you do not see the colon, click on toggle switches on modes until you do, and let's make the layer 3D by checking this box. And that adds geometry options and material options. So the one we need is geometry options, so let's expand the properties. And here we can see the extrusion depth, and by increasing that, we actually cannot see the effect taking place, but let's set this one to 75 for now. Now let's open the transform properties. Let's use Y rotation and slightly rotate the logo so we can see from the side. And you can clearly see that the logo has depth in the 3D space, but it still looks very flat because we don't have any shadows. So let's add a light layer so we will have shadows in the scene. For that, again, let's go up to layer, new, and we're going to choose a light. And for the light type, I'm choosing the spotlight, and these are the default settings. Make sure the cast shadows is on, then click OK. Now our light has been created, and you can already see how much nicer the picture looks. So we have clear shadows. So now all there is left to do is move the time indicator at the start of the timeline. Let's find the Y rotation and set it back to 0 degrees and create a keyframe on Y rotation. Then let's move all the way to the end of the timeline. And let's set the Y rotation to 1, and now we'll have the logo animating throughout the composition. So if you want the animation to be faster, you simply increase the number of rotations at the last keyframe here. So let's do a preview. And that is how you create a basic 3D logo animation in After Effects without using any plugins. I hope you found this tutorial useful. If you did, do not forget to leave a like. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.